Welcome to this video on how to highlight text to save for later when you're using Elsevier's Clinicalkey student. At the home page of your bookshelf, you can decide which book it is you want to read, where you might want to highlight some text to save for later to come back to. So I'm reading in Coomer and Clark's Clinical Medicine, and I have over here on the left-hand side the option of a notebook. If I click on the notebook, I can see that already I have highlighted some text to save for later to come back to. If I want to add more notes, I can go to the contents and I can search, or I can search the text generally by using the search option. I'm going to carry on looking into hypertension, and I'm interested in the clinical approaches to the patient with hypertension. As you can see, the bits that I have already highlighted are highlighted in the main text of the book as well. I might decide that actually what I would like to do is highlight this bit that's to do with the history. So if I highlight the text, I'm immediately given the option to highlight it in green or highlight it in yellow, as well as the option to add a note. So I'm going to give this a note. I'm going to call it hypertension. And just so I know exactly what it is, I shall call it history. And because I've started in green highlight, I'm going to carry on with green highlight. And there you can see straight away the option has been highlighted. If I go back to my notebook over on the left-hand side, you'll see now that I have two notes regarding hypertension. So I have the option at this point to delete the highlight if I'm not interested anymore, or I can delete the note. I can then go back in and give it a different note if that's what I want to do. Here I can add a note. Change it slightly, and then I can submit that note and it will add the note to that bit of highlighted text. So that's how you would highlight some text and save it for later using Elsevier Clinicalkey Student.